On Saturday, Osama Hamdan, a senior Hamas official, criticized a watered-down United Nations Security Council resolution calling for aid to enter Gaza without suspending hostilities as weak and insufficient.
The resolution issued on Friday, December 22nd, by the UN Security Council, which calls for suspending the entry of humanitarian aid into the Gaza Strip and monitoring it, is a weak decision and an insufficient step that does not meet the requirements of the catastrophe situation created by the Zionist terror machine in Gaza Strip.
The senior Hamas official also addressed the full U.S. administration involvement and participation in the aggression against the Palestinian people.
U.S. administration, by its behavior, continues to confirm its full involvement and participation in the aggression against our Palestinian people. This administration worked for a period of 5 days before the issuance of the decision, ready to empty this decision of its true essence and content, and to bring tea out in this weak formula that allows the enemy to continue its massacres and its war of annihilation against our people.
The Iranian government called on the international community to prosecute the United States and Israel for the massacre of Palestinians in Gaza. In his speech at an international conference in Palestine held in Tehran, Iranian President Ebrahim Raisi said the situation in Gaza must be a priority for all conscientious people in the world. Raisi also denounced Washington's repeated veto on a ceasefire in Gaza and their attempts to cover up the crimes committed by Israel occupation forces. The Iranian President urged the international court to indict and prosecute Israel and the United States for the massacres committed against women and children in Palestine.